One more homie's doing time, still trying to pay the rent. See you on the other side of that barbed wire fence. Close your eyes and picture me inside an all-white Benz. Without an ounce of resentment, that's who I call my friends. Give me 4 or 5 minutes to dissolve my feelings on a song I invented for multiple time feelings. When you residing with killers, it's hard to define the realest. This is for the ones never gon' drive again. Serving more time than he's been alive inside the pen. Behind the barbed wire fence where the sirens end. This is for the ones that's doing time for friends that never committed the crime but stay silent, man. People robbing cause jobs ain't hiring, damn. Homicides and revenge giving me violent plans. For the seat prefixes, catching cases on the regular. The dope man, it's where you heard an echo on the cellular. They fell off and told the cashier empty out the register. The register sex offenders that ain't child molesters. Hell is surrounded by barbed wire fences. See you on the other side of that barbed wire fence, man. All my homies doing time, still trying to pay the rent. See you on the other side of that barbed wire fence. Close your eyes and picture me inside an all-white Benz. Without an ounce of resentment, that's who I call my friend. All my homies doing time, still trying to pay the rent. See you on the other side of that barbed wire fence. Close your eyes and picture me inside an all-white Benz. Without an ounce of resentment, that's who I call my friend. When you running red lights, yelling fuck, going to prison in a high-speed chase, doing a buck over the limit. The whip is hot, plus your license is suspended. You got the Florida from Texas overnight, you're here to spin it. The tire pop, you on the wrong side of the intersection. Trying to drive but sparks flying, you begin to question. Would you really rather die than have a felony conviction? So I jumped out the rock, ran and dived in and started swimming. Across a river that had alligators living in it. Now I'm behind barbed wire fences cause of bad decisions. This is for the man facing 5 or 6 convictions. Cause he wanted his kids to open up gifts on Christmas. Couldn't stand to see him cry, so he pistol whipped the victim. This is for the ones that got caught tying up the witness. Cause they lying and snitching and needed to mind they business. So when the cops had no evidence, then find one fingerprint. One more homie's doing time, still trying to pay the rent. See you on the other side of that barbed wire fence. Close your eyes and picture me inside an all-white Benz. Without an ounce of resentment, that's who I call my friend. One more homie's doing time, still trying to pay the rent. See you on the other side of that barbed wire fence. Close your eyes and picture me inside an all-white Benz. Without an ounce of resentment, that's who I call my friend. I knew I was a star since placement, but altercations with the law got me incarcerated. It's hard when it's situations that you often facing. It's taking plea bargains to get tossed in cages. Fuck the police department and they false accusations. I fought and lost cases. What's the cost of aggravation? It's priceless. I can't get back those years of my life. This shit is real, man. Sometimes I shed tears when I write, cause my peers been getting killed since we was kids on a bike. I'm living these lyrics that I spit on the mic. Do you know what a Monday's like? When the only thing you looking forward to is Sunday night? Or seeing the parole board? Cause them assholes might let you out, but your homeboy still got natural life. Come on, I'm a type of man that average cats don't like. Cause I don't give a fuck and that's alright. One more homie's doing time, still trying to pay the rent. See you on the other side of that barbed wire fence. Close your eyes and picture me inside an all-white Benz. Without an ounce of resentment, that's who I call my friend. One more homie's doing time, still trying to pay the rent. See you on the other side of that barbed wire fence. Close your eyes and picture me inside an all-white Benz. Without an ounce of resentment, that's who I call my friend.